Hello everybody on YouTube, LuigiMinuteMino here, and welcome back to some more Sonic Colors Ultimate. Let's get started. Got some jam. We got some jam-worthy music. I am cutting the rest of the game. They probably didn't want this. God damn it. Can I stop hitting them? There you go. Hey, I got an A rank. Let's go. Let's go. Yeah, student. I am a student, and I've never gotten an A. But well, in school specifically, anyways.
This park is huge.
Yeah, Eggman could be anywhere.
Indeed I could, but I'm right here behind this generator. That's it, Hedgehog. Stand there and be a nice little target.
Tails, is that you humming?
Cheap alien energy. Ran out of juice. Well, I'll get more. Lots more. And then I won't just control one little punk, but the whole universe. In the meantime, enjoy the park. I'll leave you your own private tour guide.
Pay up, Tails. I told you. you had an evil plot and coming here was a good idea. There it is, straight from the horse's mouth.
We didn't bet.
Dang.
Damn. Oh, that's rough, buddy. Damn, that's rough, buddy.
That was a party.
Sup, Yakker? So did you get any more info out of him?
Well, it wasn't easy, but yeah.
Well, we know Eggman is going to use the energy he's stealing for a mind control weapon.
Learn that one the hard way.
You know how Eggman is getting all these aliens?
Yeah. At first I thought that Yakker was talking about how Baldy Nose here was using herbs to do it.
He is pretty gassy. Maybe the smell would knock him out? I don't know, something doesn't seem right with that.
That's what I said. It made no sense. Then I made a tiny adjustment and realized he was saying generators.
So, no burps. Well, that's a relief.
Tell me about it. So basically, Eggman is using 5 tractor beam generators to hold their planet in orbit while he scoops the aliens all up.
Ooh, the whole planet?
Well, it's tiny, but still, yeah.
Okay, fine. 5 generators? I've already leveled 2.
So, if my math is correct, that leaves 3 more of those bad boys to take out.
Yes.
He said there'd be math, but I'm with you, buddy.
We should get moving. Yakker says the aliens don't have much time.
once I start moving, I don't need much time.
Yes. Yes, Tails, your math is correct.
Soon, the mind control weapon will be full of energy I've siphoned from the aliens, and Sonic's world will be the center of my interplanetary theme park.
You all reckon you'll be able to get yourself enough of that energy to take over the whole dang planet?
Yes, I reckon I will. Where is your new voice chip?
Got it, right here, sir. Just need to install it.
Connected to the top bone, the top bone's connected to the mouth bone.
There, good as new.
Finally, I don't think anything could have been more annoying than that cowboy chatter.
Feeling ship shape with me, new voice chip I am. I'm begging your pardon, Squire, but me and Mimiki are gonna sail off and search for that number Sonic Purr.
I think that's the wrong chip.
Really? Are you sure he doesn't normally speak in pirate?
On the bright side, he's much more exotic now.
Just go find him and end
pirate is the best language.
Shortly, I will have no need for those idiots. In just a few hours, Sonic's world will be under my control. When it is, it will be the crown jewel of my amusement park. The greatest amusement park in the universe!
What was that supposed to mean? Oh damn, we can tackle any of them.
Next stop, the aquarium park.
I don't know which one to tackle first.
Next stop,
let's go aquarium park. Why not? Ooh, samurai police. I like that. But anyways, make sure you guys subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time.